But apparently for Cherry, it's only in Spanish areas.
As someone who's part Spanish, I feel very offended by this idea, but it kept happening.
Well, considering Pokemon's past, I wouldn't. It's another question.
Yeah.
But, like, Jerry, have you seen the original version of Jinx?
Actually not racist. That was an accident. They were actually aiming towards a specific yokai.
It was accidentally racist then.
Oh, well, speak of the devil!
Oh, no!